Hey guys, welcome to another segment of Fun Friday Talk Show. My name is Mayosola Anita. How did your week go? How have you been? I missed you guys as always. Last time we were talking about 40 forward in life. Yeah, our self-discovery challenge. Yes, 40 forward in life. Sometimes everything does not go on well as expected. So I stated these questions. What is bothering me? A lot is bothering me. You need to ask yourself questions, maybe for you to know how, or for you to be more grateful and to know like to overcome your challenges. So today we're going to be asking a lot of questions, like continuation of last week. What are my priorities? Then you ask yourself, you don't need to just be relaxed, because if you're talking about making it in life, I don't know, blah blah dash, yeah. But seriously, I have a big thing coming up. I'm still trying to put them together. But before making anything, you need to have plans. Like, make plans for anything that you think is coming up. You don't just bump into things and just do it. You have to. You need to make plans. You need to know what you're doing. Like it has to be stated. Okay. What do I love about myself? Oh my goodness. What a great question. Ah, jeez. I love a lot of things about myself. I love my confidence. I love the fact that I can approach anything regardless of how it's affecting me or bothering me. I love myself for that. I love myself because I'm a very strong girl. Yeah, you need to praise yourself, I beg. You can do the same too. It makes you feel more better when you appreciate yourself the more. Yeah. What do I love about myself? I love a lot of things about myself. I love my boots. I love my courage. I love everything about myself. What means the world to me and why? Oh my goodness. My mom means a lot to me. The whole world to me. My sister, my mom. I don't joke with her. No, I do not. So, and why? Because she has actually done a lot of things, trying to put up everything together, you know. What question, if I can share one word with the world, what would it be? It would be never relent. No matter how you fall, you need to get back on track, get back on your feet. You can do it. Yeah, it's always hard to do it. Yes, I know, but you can do it. You can do anything you set your thinking to, like, when you set your head to something, there's no how. Get up and do it. That would be what I can share with the world. Yeah, you can do it. You can do it. Never relent. Never stay back. Never stay put. Just keep doing it. Keep standing up while you fall. Don't let anything let you down. Keep coming up. Keep standing. Yeah. What advice would I give to myself? Do I follow the advice? Yeah, I give myself a lot of advices, and sometimes you have advices you give to yourself. Yeah, but it's not easy to follow advices too. Yeah, you make plans and put everything, you know, okay, I want to follow this. It's not that easy to follow a rule or something, but you have to just try and do that. I follow my advice when I give myself an advice, like, I don't want to do this again. Like, I try to, like, everyone before I sleep, I think about almost everything I do in a day. And I feel, I was not supposed to do that. I was not supposed to do this. So immediately I think about it, like, okay, I'm being wrong. Then I try to advise myself never to repeat that kind of mess, like that kind of mistake or that kind of conversation or that kind of thing I did. I try to advise myself about it. Yeah. What lesson did I learn from this? Sixth question. I'm actually putting it up to the world for a lot of people to learn a lot, and I want to hear their own view and their own self-discovery challenge. Like, just do something, like, okay, I want to discover myself. Just start it and you see how it's gonna happen for you. So what lesson did I learn? I'm learning a lot, and the more I share it with people, they tell me, okay, blah blah dash, this was not supposed to be like that. Sometimes we have to argue over all those topics I put up to my YouTube channel, this, and I get to hear their own view of what I think. So then I grab from them, then I think I'm actually gaining from this as well. So I'm learning, and you have to do the same. Yeah. Today, this is what we are going to be doing today. Please subscribe on my channel. Follow me up on Instagram as Mayosola Anita 92 and on Snapchat as Mayosola _Anita. Guys, stay tuned and let's meet up on a better topic next week. Every Friday, 5 p.m. See you then. Ciao.